Okay, pilots. I'm gonna do a taxi test here on my brand new FMS Avanti S version 3. Beefed up landing gear. I'm gonna see how it handles this rough road. I didn't do any paint work on it. I just put my red indicator on the top of it there. And I got my red strobe on there. And green strobe on this side. And I had to wire them into the receiver. Couldn't go into the box at those navigation lights and that white light on the bottom there. Look how bright that thing is. Oh yeah. Let's see what she's gonna do here. And it's got some throat. Going straight as an arrow. Oh yeah. Let's see if she'll turn around. That's some power rates. Yep, that's some power rates. Check that out. Hearing the landing gear thumping the road, not slapping it, but thumping it. When you hear it thumping it, that means them shocks is taking that absorbent of the bump. When you hear it slapping the road, that means the plane's taking it. Don't have no landing lights, pilots, no landing lights. I don't like it at all. Come on, Horizon Hobby, hurry up and get our lights in. I got four planes that needs lights now, needs landing lights. Okay, pilots. Version 3. Avanti S. I'm out.